Last tip, when you are practicing your toss, look at that. Try not to just toss and leave your hitting arm completely unengaged, because that's not what you do in a match, of course. You want to make sure that you get into your loading position.